First of all, a very warm welcome to IIIT Basar, to all the lucky champs, students of 2020 batch. Obviously, you are lucky. Out of too many students applied, only few people get seat here because they are lucky enough. Along with the hard work, luck also plays. Many other people worked hard but they did not get seat. You worked hard and luck was on your way. So ultimately, it is that both should help us, luck and hard work. Since luck is not in our hands, let us not talk much about that. Hard work is in our hands. We should now take or should now focus on hard work itself. Earlier you proved, but that is not the end of the life. It is just some part of the life. Now the real process starts. In this, so far you have learned some stages of kid life. Now you are going to get some kind of matured life, adult life, or responsible life, to be frank enough. Earlier, up to school level, it is some kind of an dependent life on parents. But from now onwards, you are going to learn, you are going to develop your responsibilities, you are going to get, you are going to learn many things. You are going to look after your parents, minimum. Then you are going to look after somebody else. Accordingly, many things keeps going. Me and many other people who comes to teach you something here are the faculties who are actually here to teach you the life skills. We may come here to teach you physics, we may come here to teach some other subject, but we will not stick only to that part of physics. We'll also help you in building up your lives, no matter whoever the faculty here is who are teaching to you. They are always, all of us are equally enthusiastic to teach you the things what you want. It only depends on you, on how much you extract from us. What is that you want to extract from us? It depends on you how you take. Out of all the students, some are more enthusiastic. They want to learn more. For such kind of people, such kind of students, our hand is always extended. We always have our extended hands to help you in any other part, along with your academic parts. But remember, it's you are supposed to extract more and more from us. The more you need, the more work hard you do, the more results you're going to get in your favor, in your way. Without working hard, nothing can be achieved, right? Okay, let me cut short this. Coming back to me, I'm physics faculty here. My name is RamaKrishna, going to deal with physics, working as mentor since 2009. And I'm going to deal with the first year of physics for you people. Hopefully you know that you are in deal. We are having 6 years integral course here, of which 4 years is BTech, in which you're going to have your desired branch. To get that desired branch, you should excel. You should do well in your PUC level, 2 years intermediate, after 10th class, 2 years intermediate. That intermediate here is called as pre-university course, PUC, pre-university course, which is of 2 years, P1 and P2. PUC1 and PUC2, in short it is P1 and P2, and depending upon the CGPA what you get, you are going to have your branch allocations. There you are going to get some expertise in your subjects and the later other parts, like you getting degree, getting job and all. So going back to the further part, let us first come into the basic part. This kind of PUC is some kind of the bridge course between your school and your BTech. School is childhood, BTech is responsible or adulthood, but in between that, intermediate, interim idiots, idiotic age, some kind of teenage, right? Yes, that kind of teenage, you are now going to transform yourself from child stage to the adult stage. So according to the transformations, we are here to guide how can you make or how can you cope up with your things. As long as a student sticks to education, sticks to books, sticks to study, you will get many things whatever you want. You should take care of yourself, not diverting yourself for other parts, extracting, learning, gaining and getting. Nothing is difficult when you work hard, when you concentrate, when you focus, right? Let me also talk about something else called as communication part. I'm just talking in English, right? I communicate, right? Yeah, because there is no other way can deal with, because different students need different kinds of languages, and I can not well work with many languages. I know only one or two languages, my mother tongue Telugu and English, to some extent Hindi, but I cannot teach in all the three languages. What I'm trying to tell you is that no matter whoever the faculty, whatever the way he tries to teach, you try to focus on what he is or she is trying to teach you. You need to go to their way to understand them. The student faculty may not be able to come to your way, because the 50 people or 100 people in a class may have 100 different ways. Can a faculty go into 100 different ways? Many things comes into picture. Let us not talk about them. If you are good in language, it's okay. But if you are not so good in English language and you find it difficult to understand, you should learn by yourself by doing some kind of a regular practice. Anything will be learned by a thorough practice. Concentrate more, listen again and again, till you get, you'll get it. Don't expect something to get to you without working hard. You should work hard. Simple things. If you are not able to understand any English language, either mine or any other faculties, it's not the fault from the faculty. It is a fault, or it is a thing what you are supposed to learn. Listen it again, 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 and try to get it. Focus, get something. Don't expect that you will be like that forever and you have to get many things. Hopefully nobody expects like that. You should learn many things and you should give out many things. Then only you are going to excel in your fields. Right. Coming back to academics, I am here to teach the first year. As I said, I'm going to teach the first year of physics. That first year of physics, we have 14 chapters, which were divided into two semesters. Ours is a semester course. Each semester will be having half of the syllabus. In that way, out of 14 chapters, 7 chapters is what is left for first sem. And in that 7 chapters, I'm going to deal with the first chapter called as, the name of that chapter is called as Physical Void. What is that chapter name? Chapter name is Physical Void. Kindly bear with my handwriting. My handwriting would be always poor. I'm trying to change that from past 30-40 years, but it's not changing. It's like that from long time. Right. It is that first chapter I'm going to deal with is physical world. Generally, basically, when you want to learn something, what would you do? We start, no matter whatever the subject or the things you're going to learn, start with the basic question. What is? The basic question is, what is what? What is this? What is that? What is, in that way, what it is? Accordingly, physical world. I'm dealing with what now? Physics. So the first basic question what to be raised is physics. Question is, what is physics? Question is, what is physics? Question mark. What is physics? What is physics?